You were doing 90 to 30. Why?
Because I'm in the hood.
That's a good answer. I be speaking to this motherfucker too. But you got any guns in the car?
No, sir. I ain't got no guns
you
in the car.
You gonna need one. I'll be right back and grab you one.
All right. It's your boy Pop McFly back again with another video. Y'all know I came with the fire.
Oh, yeah.
I came with some straight heat today.
What do you mean by that?
I'm talking about these bangers after bangers after bangers.
Yeah, baby.
Some, you gotta go grab that. Some, it was a good idea that you waited to grab that. You don't just follow the hype, you feel me? That's called FOMO, fear of missing out.
Missing!
Educate y'all all on this throughout the video, you feel me? But I did go ahead and pick up a major grail.
If you love me, you should know.
So we're gonna go ahead and get started on this video. Up first, y'all know how I feel about Darkwing Duck. So I went ahead and made sure that I got my boy, his right-hand man, my boy Launchpad.
Well, my name isn't Launchpad McQuack.
Launchpad was a must-have. I had to go and grab him. He's part of the team. Now I got this whole set. I got Jocelyn, I got Launchpad, and now I got Darkwing Duck. That's this little mini set, you feel me? I ain't finished the whole major set, though, because I still got to get Negaduck. A couple of them I didn't get, but Launchpad, you know, my son get around. He was in Darkwing Duck. He was in DuckTales. He and Mickey Mouse as himself. You feel me? My son don't play no games, boy. He getting this money out here.
That's right, I said it.
But this was the first major pickup. Had him down in the act, back of the act for a minute. You feel me? Shit dusted him up. But yeah, go ahead. Sit this back. And when I said a mini set, this was just the set. The rest of them wasn't all in there, like Negaduck and the dog with the electrical ears or whatever the case may be. I'm gonna sit my son right there in front of little Tiny Morty. Up next, now this is the pop I was talking about when I said, don't worry about FOMO. If you really wanted the pop, you was gonna be able to get the pop regardless, you feel me? Just wait till it died down, wait till nobody really cared about it, and there's gonna be somebody out there selling it for the low, and then it's gonna cause a chain reaction. Everybody gonna start selling it for the low because they're gonna start thinking it ain't worth much. All the ones who just flip pops, you feel me, they're gonna get rid of it fast if the price start decreasing, you feel me? Wait out that FOMO, that fear of missing out. There ain't nothing to worry about, man. You ain't missing out on nothing. Take your time on every purchase and everything you do in life. But up next, from WandaVision, got this bad boy for $26. When he first dropped, the world was going crazy. He went up to like $120 for a pop. I'm like, nah, you're bugging. But up next, it's my boy Pietro.
I feel the need. Bust me. Ow!
Got him for $26. I ain't going to lie. It was $26. This was a must-have for me. Just because of his character. Because of this one. This person who played him. He ain't nothing special or nothing. I ain't talking about that. I'm just saying. Like, the character. This is not her original brother. You feel me? So it was cool to see him pop up as Pietro. You feel me? From the other X-Men. Letting us know that we about to get X-Men up in the...
It's all how you see it.
Anyway, that's just going into too much. But Funko Shop exclusive, Pietro, pulling up in your fucking memory, you feel me? This was a must-have for me. I'm happy I was able to go ahead and grab that. You know my lingo.
Getting too old for this shit.
Put this dude in the back of the act. That was a must-have pickup right there. Up next, this pop just dropped. This was a GameStop exclusive. This pop was fire. And then it already caught a little boot and sold out ASAP. Made sure I had mine on pre-order. That's why I was able to get mine. By the time I picked it up, it was sold out. None on the shelves. I'm like, damn. But anyway, this is your boy, Undertaker popping out the coffin. I don't know.
Let's see.
What the? That's the Undertaker. Come on, Yokozuna, get back in there, bro. What's wrong with you?
You can see a little coffin inside, but he's sitting up in the coffin. You can get a better picture of it from the side. Boy, this was a must-have, boy. I'm like, nah. We gotta grab that. I knew this one was gonna be fire. From the first time I seen it. And they wound up putting, that's crazy that they put him with the China and the Stone Cold. And like, how is he part of this set? But whatever the case may be, this was a must-have pickup. Undertaker popping out the coffin. Come on now, you know I ain't playing around. I'm back. Like, cook, whoop, you feel me? I'm back. Oh, man.
You crazy?
Up next, this was a Funko Shop exclusive. Must have for me. I got to have all this, the Ninja Turtle set. This one right here is the Glow in the Dark Shredder.
You've caused me enough trouble. Now you face the Shredder.
The Shredder.
You know my son don't play no game. Shredder smack the shit out of you and keep it moving, you feel me?
Oh, you motherfuckers.
Had a good little fight with Batman. I don't know how they let him lose to Batman, but it is what it is. But this is my boy right here, Shredder. Glow in the Dark Funko Shop exclusive. Got a good little price on him right now. It's going to grow in value. Just give it some time. Unless you get the one that came in the t-shirt, that all black diamond one. Whoo! That's some heat. That's some gangster Shredder right there. But I gotta get this whole set, including Bebop and Rocksteady. Looking like we're gonna have to drop some kitty on them NFT ones. But that's all right. As long as you got it, then get it. If you don't got it, use a Affirm app or something where you pay pay in full. Up next, this was the star of the show. This was a major grab. Shout out to the bro for getting me this pop. This was some major lookout, boy. Gave it to me for a good price. I couldn't say no. This is a grail. When I say grail, a grail. Not exclusive to nothing. Just him being him without his mask on. My boy, Matt Murdock.
I'm Daredevil.
It's your boy Daredevil Unmasked, you know. My son Blind was getting his little Stevie Wonder on.
What it do, baby?
Son is cool, boy. And then when he suit up, you know what time it is? This was a major pickup right here. Matt Murdock, I think he's going for about $180 right now. This was a must-have. I appreciate you, bro, showing the love, coming through with the fire. Whew. This is a grail. You know my boy going up there with the Hall of Grailers. You feel me? We're going to kick Thanos out the spot for right now.
I am inevitable.
But the Hall of Grailers is there. You feel me? And that's all I got for y'all. What, you thought I had some more pops? You thought I'm about to just back out all my fire? Nah. Check y'all in the next video. Shout out to everybody that showed love in the video. It's your boy Pop Big Fly signing out. Peace.